¿Es nueva? Debería hablar con Abigail. Insiste en hablar con los recién llegados.
You mean Abby? We've met. She's been very helpful.
Esa es nuestra Abigail. Siempre lista para reparar algún generador o detener alguna discusión. Es la alcaldesa de facto, dueña no oficial de una tienda, la mitad del departamento de bomberos. Y créame, es mejor no pelear con ella.
I wonder how she gets all that on her business card. Okay, well, good luck with everything. I don't have enough space for that. The walls are porous. The oil must be seeping through. Here they come. When the caverns begin to howl, a warrior must descend to ease the torment. If one cannot be sacrificed, then all will die.
Votan is an ancient Maya god of war and death. So old, he is rumored to have been old even before the beginning of time itself. He is usually depicted as having no teeth and being colored entirely black. Little is known about him, except that he likes to smoke pungent cigars. Interestingly, he is also the god who invented drumming. Sholot, god of death. I'll have to get over there. There's my way across. Need to get to that ledge. Something's holding it in place. I'll need more power. Now to get that other pendulum moving. Time to get out of here.
Rush all of a sudden. Dr. Dominguez is here in Peru. Is that good enough for you? Aye, Commander. Sorry, sir.
Those drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on.
Wants us to search for water?
He wants us to search everywhere.
Obviously, we've been missing something this whole time.
When the Lord gave his covenant to Noah, saying never again will he destroy this world, it can be interpreted as he has decided humanity has learned their lesson. But have we? There is also a different interpretation to be made, and that is that he has given the agency of destruction to mankind itself. We are responsible for every living soul, and they are now tarnished and besought. It has been 4,000 years since the world saw purity, and we aim to end that. We will be the architects of the new world. We will pave the street to heaven for all. We will usher an end to this sinful, reprehensible world.